Alright. What are we doing? Okay, I'm like literally in the middle of this. So I'm gonna finish this up and then we'll go investigate. So I've made a lot of progress. These are all of the Hudson signs. I'm getting rid of those now. I got all of my inventory. So I'm going to save all of the Koroks for on-screen, because if the game is going to waste my time, I'm going to waste yours. The only enemies I can't beat yet without using a ton of resources are Lynels, so they're marked. But yeah, literally the only Gliok I know of that I have left to beat is a King Gliok over here to get a Sage's Will. We might do that on-screen. That sounds really fun. Fucking cocky ballin'. Look at this Link. Oh fuck, I don't want to fight this guy. Where's the sign guy? Where's the guy from signs who goes, "What? No." Yeah, I'm gonna put off Koroxid seeds until like the very end. Oh, there's no way around it, is there? Oh, no, it's just you guys. Okay. Can you cut that out? You're gonna tank the frame rate. Bam! You know what? I don't like this guy's like character. I don't like the gag that he is like a fucking Hudson cosplayer and he looks like that. But I actually think the sign challenges are fine. I'm actually coming around to them. They're actually sort of fun. Some of them are actually a little tough to figure out. Like, not hard by any means, but like some of them like I had to try like 3 or 4 times. It was actually kind of fun. If these had been the Korok seeds, basically, I actually would have been more okay with it. No, it's still gonna fall this way. Oh, you goddamn fucking idiot. Even after all that, he's still standing. He's like the fucking All Might scene. And of course, just like the Korok seeds, we gotta sit through this shit. Can there not just be like a "you got items" and then it shows you them and then you hit it A once? If even. Okay, so let's go do this. This is a cave, so we'll pop out. But there was a Bargator statue, so okay, we'll get to it when we get to it, but there's literally just a spot where you can break open a bombable wall and a bunch of water pours out, and the lake that was around the Magnesis Trial leaked out, and it told me to go. I don't remember what it told me to go to, but it told me to go somewhere, because of course you don't just talk to something and it's over with. It tells you to go somewhere. Okay, let's get out of here. But yeah, we're still rocking this. Oh, fuck. Kind of a pickle, huh? Okay. Do we have a three boulder? We do. Also, check it out. Off screen, we got fucking the White Sword of the Sky for doing some quest. I don't remember what the quest was, but there it is if you want to look at it. It's very pretty. It's also unbelievably weak. It is weaker than a... it is on the same level as a Black Orb One Horn. But maybe it has some property, I don't know. I actually kind of like the other bow. Kind of works better. Yeah, it's kind of... Yeah, I like it. I like it. Yeah, look, it's a bargainer statue. Come to me, where I rest in the temple of Tiberius, which stands upon the road of the plateau to the south. You got it, bud. Oh shit, it's about to start lightning storming. Oh, we got dialogue that time. I've gotten so much better at skipping those. Well, it also came out of nowhere. It caught me off guard. That's not fair. I've gotten really good at skipping those. My record is I managed to skip it before the white subtitles came up. That might have been frame perfect doing it like that, because I've never been able to do it again, though. Excuse. Fucking bam! Get absolutely fucking shit on. That was not worth the resources. No, it's right there. I can see it. I don't think I revisited the Temple of Time ever, because I saw that this place was swarming with Yiga and it demotivated me to explore the plateau. Yeah, okay. There was no way around that. Thank you. Oh, actually, I should, now that I'm actually fighting enemies and not just walking around, I should be wearing this. Because it's higher armor and it's attack up. Shield guard at plus 8. That's not better than anything we have, right? 63. Oh, no, it's explicitly better than this. Alright. I don't hear your voice. There's nothing. You can hear my voice, though. I'll talk for it. As a result of you draining the water from the gate, a part of it has been freed. I speak to you now from the depths below with the guise of the statue. Oh, fucking hell. Is this... One has my eyes, nearby drop them into the chasms, then deliver the stones to me, who dwells in the deeps below this tippet. Do all this and every word will be yours. Is this fucking... Yeah! Fucking hell. It's this one. Because this one's marked on your map from the bargaining statue in Lookout Landing. And I remember I was like, oh man, I'm gonna go check out this new bargainer statue. And I looked for it for like 20 minutes trying to figure out where this one was. But it turns out it marks it for you before this quest is completed. So that's fucking annoying. Do we have that activated? Hey, and if we find a picture of a frog, we can do it at the same time. From here, we should probably go over to the Eastern Abbey one. The bomb trials. So one idea I actually heard about the Great Plateau and the chasms that I really like is that the chasms were directly opened by Ganon, which means that him opening these might have been his way of trying to destroy the shrines so that you couldn't get the ruins from the last game. Which is kind of a cool lore explanation for why you don't have them, but still really dumb. That you can only kind of guess that. Nope, not a Taos. Yeet! Yep, it really just goes. Alright, we can fast travel to this one. Link after taking a perk 30. Oh, that's right. I always forget you can do this because you couldn't do that in the first one. Oh, well, that didn't help. You know, Boo, where are you? Did I turn him off? I turned him off because I was doing vehicles. Check it out. We got Solemn Vows. So we've got all of the Sage's Wills except for the two here, which I have marked here, and this one from the Queen Gliok. And if we have time, we'll go do the final King Gliok in a bit. Okay. Fuck me, I guess. Is it gonna teleport me below or above? No, below. I was gonna say speedrun tactic though. Damn it. Get me out of here. No. Oh my fucking god, dude. I'm not in the mood for this. Better heal. Six. Go out there from here. Resting at an inn? What about resting in an out? My name is Diggs and Need. I'll be here all night. Make sure to tip your waitress. Okay, what's the shortest way up? You know I'm looking for those shortcuts. Actually, I need to kill this guy. Because it turns out you use some like stones for certain upgrades. Fucking... No! There we go. Durability up plus, that is better than... Durability up plus, that's better than this one. Hopefully, if we manage it just right, we'll be able to get out of the sunlight before the lightning storm. Oh, is that a stamina mushroom? Is there a way to turn that off? That's getting fucking annoying. That's a core out of siege. But I don't feel like dealing with it right now. So which one is the eye? 2 minutes. We're starting to run slightly low on those. Yeet. What's in these? Huh. Well, that was okay. Now we just got this one. I don't know that like stones, the normal ones, do anything, but but maybe they're like choo-choo jellies where you can change them if you have enough of them or whatever. Where'd the chest go? Don't they all drop chests? There it is. It blended in. 64. So is this better than 63? Dude, you look so stupid right now. I love how stupid Link looks at certain moments in this game. Yeah, I know you're cold. I wouldn't have took you out of the fucking cold outfit if it weren't for that shit. What's a good top? That looks so bad with this outfit. Let's wear this. Where are we going? That one. Wait a second. I just not thought about this. If I wear this with the shirt, I get the attack up. Hell yeah. So it turns out there are uses for these, but you only need 15 of each. So I've got permanent upgrades to my Master Sword right there. And we're about to use it because we're going to the depths. And it won't be cold in the depths, so we can just wear... I guess we'll wear this. Oh fuck, I almost just lost a fairy. Oh! Poor Link. Alright, where are we taking this? We have to take them here, right? Deliver the, carry the deaths to the source of the voice. Well, this is where the statue is, above ground. Oh, there's treasure over there. So I'm assuming it means that way. This outfit looks so bad. I'll just spam my food so that we can look cool. Thank you. fucking go. This is gonna go so poorly. I already know it's talking about this, so I guess here. But it's so weird. It just doesn't line up. Oh, where was the control stick? Oh. Oh, and I almost left the eye. That would have been embarrassing if we had to come back for the eye. Alright, this looks like it's gonna work, right? Let's fucking go! That's right, if we're gonna drive the vehicle, we have to turn him off. Is that what he's talking about? Oh no, where is it going? Okay. Oh, is this what it means? The eyes. Yeah, I'm not doing this shit again. I'm gonna look up and make sure I got it right. Oh, that's not that one. Oh, geez. Hopefully we can just walk over to it. Not up there. It's not down there. Okay, I am on the spot. So why can I not see it? I'm at the right elevation. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'm not lugging this thing around a second time, so I'm looking it up. Yeah. That is kind of a bit away. Is that in my auto build history? Nope. Have they stored that shit instead for some reason? Works. think so that we don't have to keep replacing it, let's just do this. They see me rolling. They hate him. Oh, this thing fucking sucks. Fine. I'll waste my own parts. Oh, that's it. We can just reuse the rest of it. Oh boy. These things are fun, right? Grove of Spirits. Have we been here before? Oh, this is where all those fucking trees kept attacking us. You know what, actually? Check this out. Now he's looking at you, the viewer. Bad. It's the exact same pace to just carry it. Oh, there's Pose here. Alright, we'll go see what that treasure is. On the way there. Okay, it looks like if we just go straight, we'll find it. But that's the problem. I'm never straight. Oh, Pose. Let's go get the Pose. Now, are you armored? No. Okay. Does it have modifiers though? What are the modifiers? Long throw? Hell yeah! Oh, it looks like it's moving when you move. It looks like one of those Pokemon cards. Or not a Pokemon card. That looks like the Yu-Gi-Oh card. Certain effects to do that. I think it's spell or trap cards, but I'm not sure. I haven't actually played Yu-Gi-Oh in a long time. Man, it's insane to me that Yu-Gi-Oh is still going. I mean, I guess it's not that crazy, but it's still weird. What do I get? Yep. It doesn't even play like a special jingle. It's just like, yeah, that's cool. How do they look though? They look like MC Hammer pants. Oh, I kind of like it though. It looks... The thing is though, it doesn't match the top at all though, does it? Oh, it looks so janky together. But I kind of like the pants. Keep the pants on. Okay, actually the pants look a lot worse in motion than I thought. Where did the tier end up? Is it down here? Why am I using this? I should be using this. Thank you. there any more fans or batteries to take? It is giving me a light. I think lights are for pussies. Maximum speed. You guys got Zonite. You guys are worth it. Does this ordinary thick stick have any modifiers? I can't. It's so hard to tell where it is when you're at the wrong angle. Watch this be like fucking like 10 feet. It'd be completely pointless to do all this. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, it was completely unnecessary to do that. It's not worth the risk. I don't trust this game to let it not despawn. Yeah. Oh, my bad. I thought this was it. I thought maybe the game was just giving me some pose to be nice. That means we need to go back down and head that way for more pose. I think maybe doing the Ratchet and Clank bolt system might have worked a little better for the pose. It's a little tedious. Okay, so where's the last one? Over here? Yeah, there's no way to get there that isn't tedious, so we'll just walk. Where's Claymore? Tempted to check, but I've already got all good weapons, so I don't need any more. Oh, there's a mine that leads right to it. Alright, cool. Oh, those are nails, not... Okay. I thought those were rockets. I got my hopes up. I'm sorry. You have returned to me my eyes. In ancient times, my eyes were shielded away, and here you are. Well, I didn't choose it, but thanks. Dude, does Link straight up have painted fingernails? I didn't notice that, actually. That sure was nice of him. What do I have marked? Oh, I think I had a dragon marked. We forgot to go do that. You who revived my spirit's four vessels, make an offering. Pose. You have encountered my brethren. To create the dark trousers. What is the difference between a scepter and a staff? Oh, it's a jabber. That actually would be kind of cool. I guess we'll take one. Look at that. We have purple pants. Else to do down here. So what else are we doing then? Gotta take a text. Either way, though, I know we're after fast travel, so we can start fast traveling there. Alright, let's try here. Okay, we gotta make it here. We're not getting there from the ground, that's for sure. Valor Island is really high up. It might actually be better to stamina our way there than to try something crazy from here. How on earth can we reach here? We'll go ahead and mark it. Because that's where we're going. A wing will not make it there. I know that for sure. A wing will not make that trip. So what do we do? Actually, wait. I've heard about the hover bike. Try that. Okay, so you have to angle it diagonally from the first one. Okay, maybe apparently like this. No, it's not feasible. We won't make it all the way there. Okay. Maybe from there we can do something. Where did that go? Oh, actually, it's worth doing that because, yeah, it landed on the beach. No, on the beach. Okay, I may not be able to actually go fight the King Gliok, but I hope we can. It would be incredibly epic to end off. Good. Do the sand boots affect areas like this? I've never been able to tell. It doesn't feel like it. Okay, it feels like from here we're gonna swing ourselves off that onto that island. We can create a lot of batteries, but the problem is there's no point in using batteries because the wing doesn't last long enough. It's not really the tools, it's the wing. Because the wing is like damn near useless. Yeah, the problem is you can't lose like nearly any height. It's like so close in elevation where we are. Two of these, steering wheel, I think one battery, because the wing won't last past a battery, and a rocket to get us started. We need to be ready to rocket shield when this runs out. Are you kidding me? That's how fast that goes? I don't want to do this multiple times. This sucks because I know you have to use these things for armor upgrades, but okay, we'll just use normal charges. Yeah, that does suck though, because you use these for armor upgrades, and I'm assuming you can turn normal charges into big charges somehow. Okay, stop. Coast as long as we can. So much. Dude, like, it's different. I don't know. It was fine whenever you're using, like, the carts. It's just point A to point B, and there's no messing that up. It's, like, infinitely more annoying. Oh, you can just travel to the top of this one. It's not that much higher up. Oh no, this one doesn't. That doesn't help at all. Travel medallions. Terrytown, Great Fairy Fountain. Oh, that's right. We set down one to get back to. Well, fuck that. This is where we were. There we go. That's all we have to do. I'll fucking see you later. I think if you go far enough away, she just stops you and brings you back down. Okay, so from here, maybe we can do it. We can probably just glide there. It'll just take forever. So let's try that thing again. See if we can't do it that way. Well, I guess it's this. We should get ready. Ready for action. It doesn't matter what we have attached, because it's a clean one. I think you can still get the shock damage off if you hit one of the non-electric heads, but it doesn't matter much either way. Hell yeah, it timed up just right. Okay, we need to activate Unobo, because he does a lot of damage for some reason. And then I need to get ready to eat my little rice balls. Eat this. And how about one of those? Weapon up, shield up, good bow. What's the temperature here? What can we wear? We need to wear this, at least. Okay, so it's moderate. Yeah, I guess this. World Star. Everyone get in on it. About to be a moment of actual pure anger. Dude, come on, janky ass ascend pads, not now. You're ruining the flow of a boss battle, man! Just let me ascend! It's not like they don't want me to, because I can. I didn't forget about you. Used up some of this gear building. Let's do this. Let's go! That shit's so fucking sick. We're gonna end it on the stage as well. Let's go. All right, bye. That's it for today, probably.